First, I'll want to play a synthophone, electric saxophone piece about And it's a piece about stealing music. Well, everybody does it. There are millions of pop musicians living from that. I can't do it too. It's dedicated to my friend Christian Markley and to Mr. Spike Jones. It's stolen from Christian, from his record. But he stole it from somebody else.
Thank you.
as you can see, there was a technical problem. But I learned something new during that time. It was not just one for the group, it was just an improvisation for a synthophon. Something happened, it can happen here too. So, next piece is dedicated to all you new age music lovers, especially to Mr. Diamond, Dr. Diamond. Perhaps you know about him. He's one who invented that test. It has nothing to do with Germany, I'm sorry. Read it as a kinesiology test about stress and electronic music, especially computer music, induces stress in people. So I play that piece especially for him. It's a very good sounding, friendly.
Thank you.
lost peace coming. In that tape that I wrote, I tried a little bit to explain what the title means. I think it's a very good word in German. Some unknown spray put it on a wall in Berlin, and I think it says so much for this, for these people on you who don't understand German. Sachtzwang is, well, it's exactly that, what happens always around us. The things that seem to be, that can't be avoided. A road must be planted like that, and so on. And angst, fears, that's what happens when they do it, or before they do it. So I think Sachtzwang is a very good name for something that may happen. And this piece is about, a little bit about this technology. I use this instrument, the Thunder, by Don Buchla. And I hope it works. Thank you.
Thank you.